previously on In It to Win It. While visiting voters in Virginia waters, our heroine was abducted by opposition operatives and taken to a secret underground bunker for interrogation.
Beth Crosbie, why are you running for Virginia Waters-Pleasantville?
Because this is a vitally important time in Newfoundland and Labrador's history. I believe we have to protect our resources and work to ensure the future of our children. This is Newfoundland and Labrador's chance, and I want to be part of that.
But why run now?
Listen, when there's something that needs to be done, you step up to the plate. If you believe in it, you do it. I'm a Crosbie. We don't pick easy battles. We pick the ones that need to be fought because it's in the best interest of Newfoundland and Labrador.
So you're a fighter, are you? What are you fighting for?
I'm fighting for middle-class families that are being squeezed, especially in regards to their property tax rates. And I'm fighting for people who want educational choices for their children, to be able to choose the schools and education that they want for their children.
Who are you kidding? What does it matter? You're not going to win anyway.
This is important. It's too important not to win. I am completely committed to the people of Virginia Waters-Pleasantville and to all of Newfoundland and Labrador. I am in this to win it. Are you done?
Yeah, we're done.
On November 30th, vote for our heroine, Beth Crosbie. Tune into Twitter and Facebook as this saga unfolds.